Hello, I'm Chris Gaskin. Welcome to my channel, Ultra Woody. If you're new, a very big welcome. Please feel free to look at all my old videos. Last week's video was a piece of art I did with cat's eyes. Have a look, I hope you enjoy it. Alright, on to this week's video. Whilst looking at images of bowls and such like on the internet, I found an ancient Egyptian bowl with feet. Not any old feet, this is like human feet. But instead of doing a bowl with human feet, I'm going to do a bowl with duck's feet, because they're a lot easier to do than toes and all that. Alright. Okay, so I've got a piece of ash. It's going to be just a simple round bowl. And I'm going to do a little bit of a glue up to make some feet. And we'll see how we get on. Okay, let's get cracking.
Thank you.
If you're still with me, thanks for staying till the end. I've finished my bowl with duck's feet. And here it is. Quack, quack. Right, anyone can make a bowl. Well, any turner can turn a bowl. But who can put duck's feet on? Why would they want to? Well, I did, and here they are. I'm very pleased with them. Okay, mahogany feet. Well, the bottom's mahogany, top bit's lime. That sands nicely. Smells horrible, but sands very well. I haven't put any finish on it yet because it's getting later in the week, and yet again I've got to, you know, rush to finish it. Unfortunately, I've got a bit of a crack in the back of the foot. But what I'll do is I'll put a bit of super glue in there, fill it up, and make it look smart. All right, okay. Bowl with duck's feet. I love it. I bet I won't be keeping this one. We'll have to see. All right. Well, please feel free to comment. If you don't like it, please say so. If you do, give me a thumbs up and tell me all about it. Tell me what you think of it. I'll really look forward to hearing from you. Okay. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done. Please share it to someone you like or don't like or don't even know. That'd be all right. Okay. Yeah. I'm really pleased with it. Like I always am. I'll see you next week. Thanks for stopping by. Bye-bye.